After 59 years, bowlers will throw their final strikes at Golden Pin Lanes tomorrow. That bowling alley is shutting down. About a year ago, the Pima County Board of Supervisors approved a proposal to buy Golden Pin Lanes for $2.8 million. The county is planning to spend an additional $4 million to renovate it and turn it into a multi-purpose facility. It will house the health department, adult probation, juvenile court, and job training.
Straight ahead on News 4 Tucson.